Gentlemen, boys and girls, today is the 3rd of November and it is time for a banner in shop here today. Make sure you use code TypicalGamer in the store. The store just changed. OMG. We got a brand new Mighty Legends pack here today. It did come early yesterday, but it was a mistake. Oh my god. Wait, that was a heavy sniper. Ooh, sick. Bum 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 bum. Nice. Alright, so that's the my bundle, guys. So let me just there you go. Use code TypicalGamer in the shop, guys. When it loads, there you go. Just like that. Wait, where is it? It's probably not loaded in yet, but it's definitely in there. And we've got the Shadow Enforcer, so we've got the, what do you call these, the henchmen back in there. You can buy them separately. I'll probably buy the both of them. We've got the Red Knight. Weapon Smack, one of my favourite guns in the shop. Sky Strike, Slicer, Zero. The body skin, see the point wrap, the driver harvesting tool, we also have the Crimson Axe harvesting tool, we also have Firewalker, Marina from Chapter 2 Season 3, the Flow, the Quill, the Note, the Soul, leave the door open, Bouncer, and Scorecard. And you got these bundles again. No idea how to say them, but you have them. And then you have the Batman Who's Last bundle. So all of the Halloween specials are gone, guys. Until next year, probably. And then you have these two bundles. If you haven't bought them already, then they would be there. If not, if you have bought them, then they would be there. And just call TypicalGamer, guys. That's how you shop here today. And you also have the brand new Mighty Legends pack as well in there. That's not quite loaded up yet for me. Let's see if I do this. Maybe. Check it out. No, it's still not there. It'll probably be there by tomorrow. Or if you go to your PlayStation. Store, it'll be there. But guys, nice time shop. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.